Experts have predicted that this year's hurricane season will be rough, and in recent days, citizens have experienced what may well be a foretaste of what could happen in the city in the event of a storm. During periods of intermittent heavy rainfall, Castries has traditionally been flooded, a situation blamed on poor drainage and made worse by indiscriminate garbage disposal. But the Ministry of Infrastructure says it is making moves to address the problem and ensure that the island is prepared this upcoming hurricane season.
Look in our database in terms of contractors who own equipment who can mobilize relatively quickly in terms of responding to slides, responding to situations where we have flooding at our main bridges and so on, to clear the bridges, etc. We are also reviewing our databases in terms of personnel that we need to mobilize to respond to various disaster events as a result of intense rainfall.
Although more than 2 years have passed since St. Lucia's last encounter with a hurricane, Thomas, the memory of the devastation it caused is still fresh in the memories of those the storm affected. Nevertheless, the Ministry of Infrastructure says it has a drainage plan in place for the entire island.
This drainage plan involves not only the opening up of drains where we have silted drains, it also involves the desilting of rivers and major storm drains, the exercise which we generally carry out on a year-to-year basis. And the intent is to do this as early as possible. As early as possible once the appropriation bill is passed.
The Ministry of Infrastructure says areas such as Bexar, Mark, Bois-de-Wage and Denry, which are prone to flooding, will be addressed. The ministry has also urged residents on the island not to wait until the hurricane season to clear drains. For the DBS News World, Jason Hullingseed reporting.